Good evening. Oh, that's loud. Welcome to our final performance of James and the Giant Peach. We are so grateful that you took the time to come out on this cold, rainy night to see this wonderful show. We're so excited to present it to you. This is a really special show to me, and I hope that you enjoy the story that we tell and just have the best time, because I know these kids up here worked so hard and they are having the best time. So your support means the world to us. Thank you. A few housekeeping items that I would like to go over. First, if you have a cell phone, if you will please put it on silent, that would be great. Also, we have some actors who will be moving around down front here and in the aisles, so just watch your feet. You don't want anyone to trip or get hurt. And I would like to say a very special thank you to our gold sponsor, the Dare Smith team with Porchlight Realty. If you have any real estate needs, I know they'd be happy to help you. And finally, this is a good problem. We ran out of programs, but if you have already seen the show and you have one, and you could maybe pass one along to a neighbor who needs one, that would be great. I will gladly pass this one along tonight. I think I've covered everything. I'm gonna say a prayer for us and then we will get started. If you'll bow your heads, please. Father God, I come to you right now and just thank you so much for the wonderful time I've had with these students and fellow faculty members, Lord, just working on this show, Lord. I thank you that you have blessed us with so much talent at this school, Lord, and just to have the opportunity to use that to glorify you is just something wonderful, Father. We thank you for that. I pray that you protect the actors and the crew tonight. Just watch over them and help us perform to the best of our ability. I pray this in the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Enjoy the show.
Some may swear it's fiction.
yet each peculiar twist that I tell is true, and you shall see it in me. Right before your eyes, marvel as magic is on display. Right before your eyes, all might seem tragic, but then it's okay. Poof, a new surprise, right before your eyes. Buckle up, we're off on a bumpy ride.
La 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 la, la 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 la.
Wear a magic spell and a boy can love.
La 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 la, la 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 la.
Our story features
tons of crazy creatures
and
two atrocious ants every child will fear.
Oh dear,
who knows what might appear
right before your eyes.
Scrumptious and scary adventures start
right before your eyes. Potion that can glow in the dark.
The sword is a northern star.
These could get kooky or spooky. You might spot a shark. It's all a bit bizarre. Right before your eyes, there might be sunshine or thunder, but we proceed. Right before your eyes, we'll see and wonder what else could we need.
James and a giant peach that flies.
A pack of actors all in disguise.
So let that curtain rise.
Rise before. Rise before. Rise before your eyes.
Lights out, everyone, lights out.
Of the trees. On your way, daughter feels sad. Everyone's gone, no more mum, no more dad. Tucked in the clouds, is there somewhere you won't be alone? And when you get there, is it perfect? And when you get there, is there someone waiting for you?
Holy devil, nasty, you can babies.
So revolting, chicken pox and rabies.
Grab a shovel, start to dig my grave. Just imagine a life of Mr. Boy laughing about the house.
Not so quickly, yes, we could bemoan it. But there's no need to, cause technically we own it. Make him sweat and force him to obey. We'll put him to use.
He'll be a private masseuse.
His property a spiker and spine.
He'll wash all our clothes and scrape the jam from our toes.
His property a spiker and spine.
It's James.
Oh, Jeff, how we've missed you. It does come with some sort of payment, doesn't it?
Oh, yes, a boy his age can eat his weight in food twice a day.
You'll be paid £27 a week to care for the boy.
Huzzah!
Don't you worry, he'll
be taken care of. Not a worry, not that he's aware of. He'll forget his folks are even dead. He'll be raised properly, properly, properly by Spider and Spud.
Bye now!
Welcome to the family, moron!
Wipe off the grin
and let the torture begin!
Your property of Spider and Sponge!
Before you unpack,
you'll shake the hair off my back!
Your property of Spider and Sponge! What a scrumptious joy, now we own the boy! He'll work and never stop. So do as you're told, or else you'll never grow old, because your property a spider and sponge.
Da 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 da.
Up on top of the hill, that's where me and Sponge live.
And where will I stay?
See that door down at the bottom of that dirt cellar? Well, that's where you'll live with all the rest of the creepy crawlies.
Hey, what you got in that suitcase?
It's nothing really.
Oh, well, I'd like to see what's inside, wouldn't you, Sponges?
Oh, I would. Show us what's in the case.
Aye, show us what's in the case.
But
show us what's in the case!
Oh, gosh, Robin. That's it. That's all you've got.
A pair of glasses and a scarf?
Oh, well, I'd rather like this scarf.
Hey, Spikers, do these glasses make me look smarter?
That's unlikely, dear.
may I have them back? Please, they belong to my parents.
Oh, careful!
Not so grabby, not so grubby!
Listen here, beast. The only reason why we claimed you is because we need some help around here.
Haven't cut down that wretched old peach tree. It's full of spiders and crawling vermin. Oh.
Is that the seashore, way down at the bottom of the hill? Those are my friends, playing by the sea. Do you think we could visit the seashore?
Well, not when there's work to be done.
Now, wait a bit, Spikes! The seashore may be exactly what we need!
Oh, you're right. James, go grab the picnic basket from the Frigidaire. It's chock full of lovely bites. Perfect for the beach.
Yes, Mum!
You did remember to make extra sandwiches, didn't you?
Oh, I did. A day at the beach sounds delightful. All of those men showing off all of those muscles.
Sandwiches.
We'll change into our bathing costumes at the beach. But now what? I stepped in a bloomin' spider's web.
I told you that peach tree was full of vermin.
Well, don't just stand there gawking and help me.
Spiders!
What?
Don't move!
Don't mention it.
Let's hurry. I don't want to miss my friends.
Let's. You will take this axe and chop down that rotten old peach tree.
And kill every crawling thing you find.
Come, sponges. I'll race you to the beach.
Now, Spikes, you know I'm built for comfort, not speed.
But I've got the sandwiches.
Right before your eyes, see a magic spell and a boy cry.
I'm really sorry about this. there drinking, squiggling in the bog.
Shake it up, shake it up, shake it up.
Those are the slithering crocodile tongues.
Shake it up, shake it up, shake it up.
Which means the magic is working, James!
Okay. girls house with a feel, with a big deal.
Yes, please.
And then money, money, money on that tree.
Baby, everything you heard is true. Life is marvelous in Malibu.
Money, money, money on that tree. Can't you see? All the money on that tree.
Why work hard? Why work hard?
You just need a seed and a big backyard.
Like it's yours.
Don't be so strong.
I'll stay in school.
Drop out of school.
La di da, you lumpish lions. All your walls are PhDs. What a waste.
They bend the base because money grows on trees. Broadway show, sweetie, baby, cookie, honey, what do you say?
Oh, there's money, money, money on that tree.
We can finally forget our cares. We're gonna be gajillionaires.
Money, money, money on that tree. Can't you see? All the money.
Glowworm, a little light, if you please.
Look who's here.
My dear boy, we've been waiting for you.
Oh, the only thing I'm waiting for is dinner. I'm starving.
But whatever are we to eat?
You aren't going to eat me.
Oh! Help! I'm being attacked! Help! Help! What was that? Is it gone? Is it gone?
I'm afraid there's been a bit of a misunderstanding.
Oh, it's nothing to be afraid of. It's just a little boy.
Oh, little boys are the worst kind.
Proper introductions are in order.
I will go first. I am royalty after all.
Says who?
I am a lady. The Lady Bug. And who might you be?
I'm James. James Henry Troyer.
Daft name.
Oh, I think it's a fine name. I'm Grasshopper.
And I'm Spider. I mean, look at them eyes.
You're clever like a spider, aren't you, James?
I wouldn't know.
I'm Earthworm. You gave me quite a scare, but I am prone to irrational fits of fear.
What was that? What was that?
It was just me shaking your hand.
I'm afraid you can't see very well.
And I'm Centipede. Think of me as the one who's going to eat you out of your sleep.
What are you guys?
We're insects. At least we were insects.
Until we ate the green things.
Now I'm afraid we're something quite different.
The crocodile tongues. You must have eaten the crocodile tongues. Of course.
Adventures always begin. Take a ride.
plan. All we need is a song. At the intersection where ocean meets the sky, we're all gonna die. Floating along, floating along,
floating along.
La la la, la 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 la.
Sails fixed with rudder and we'll be across the English Channel in no time at all.
Yes, but you'll never make it to France.
That's right.
Who knows what monsters we're gonna meet? A ten-ton dragon with fangs on his feet.
A hairy squirrel with a scary scream.
Ooh, stop!
We might wake up a slumbering scrunch.
It could get mad and eat me for lunch.
If we do, we'll be through with wet teeth.
No direction, a map is never better than drifting off without a plan. All we need is a song at the intersection where ocean meets the sky.
Extra flags at home.
Take my extra bloomers. They'll do in a pinch.
You've got extra bloomers.
A lady always carries extra bloomers.
And away we go!
Floating along, floating along.
La, ba, 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 floating along.
La, 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 la. What could go wrong?
Money coming in advance. Well, do you
What's in advances?
Yeah, it's all the money we get for signing all the contracts we made.
No, no, it's money paid in advance.
In advance? Of what?
Delivering on all them promises we made. TV appearances, magazines, movies. Can't do any of them without a blooming giant peach.
So, this is bad.
It's worse than bad, you twit. We could go to jail.
Jail? I can't go to jail. The food is wholly unacceptable for such a sophisticated palate such as mine.
Are you quite finished?
Oh no.
Sponges, we've got to get out of here before anyone misses that peach.
Too late, Sparks and Browns, and the bill!
Are those police cars?
Thank you.
I know it, James.
And in time, you will too.
We should get some rest. It's going to be a long night.
Sea monsters!
What is that?
They're sharks!
Sharks?
They're hundreds
aeroplane has an engine and wings.
And so do they.
The seagulls.
Exactly. They can be our engines.
How's that gonna work?
Spiders are the world's strongest.
Strongest in the world.
And how you meant multiple.
And it's the long one meet.
Perfect. We'll tie one end of the spider's web to the next of the seagulls. Then we'll tie the other end up on top of the stem of the page.
But how are we gonna get the seagulls down here?
Fantastic.
He saved me. Boy saved me. He swam all the way out to the Atlantic Ocean. And that human saved me.
Dad, I have a question. Couldn't you have kept Centipede underwater for just a bit longer?
Well, Centipede's not that bad a swimmer. He just misses his family. Still think humans all the same?
I don't know what to think anymore.
You really should apologize.
Well, I know.
Well?
Well, I don't know how.
What's that? In the distance?
Just the Empire State Building! We traveled across New York City! Isn't that remarkable?
We're safe! Safe at last!
Children, be wary.
Darling, sweet nephew James!
It was very naughty of you.
have peach.
Oh, but we're here for much more than just the peach.
That's right. We're here to take the little maggot back home right where he belongs.
You can run.
You can hide.
But we're the only family you've got. You and this peach are coming home with us forever.
After we fumigate the bugs, of course.
No! Don't fumigate the bugs! Don't! Stop! You're mean, nasty, horrible people, and you will never, ever hurt my family!
Our peach!
Miss Molly!
Run for your life!
Always come back home. Welcome home, welcome home. our lovely directors, Ms. Thomas and Ms. Morton, come to the stage. These two lovely ladies helped get this whole thing together, so we'd like to get them up here and thank them really bad.
And we love you guys so much, and we couldn't have done it without you.
Thank you, guys.